Oh my god, yes. Yes.
I don't think I know this one actually. It sounds great though.
It definitely has carrots and beets in the title.
Feels good or something?
For you, with you, feels good.
Electra?
Electra.
Really?
Yes.
Electra feels good.
Yeah! Definition of Italo Disco is there.
What is it?
Teach us the way of all the other ones.
It has been sampled so many times also.
Such an influential record. This is...
Don't tell me.
I mean, the Italo maestro.
Cano,
of course.
Another life.
Into trance, also good one.
Oh, yeah.
Everything is good.
Yeah.
From Cano, yeah.
Yeah, amazing. I love all the Cano stuff.
Love it.
Beautiful harmonies. I like this, really like this one. Yeah.
Nice one.
I love this one.
I remember hearing this for the first time in a club, and I had to run up to the DJ booth and ask what this record was.
Cybernetic Love.
I also met him at Magic Wave Festival in London. So rest in peace, Maestro Salvatore.
Casco?
This is Casco.
Casco, Cybernetic Love, from House of Music.
Such a classic. So good.
Yeah, this is my favorite.
And I found out way later that it's actually a cover of material, but it's better than the original.
Mr. Flaggio,
take a chance.
Mr. Flaggio, take a chance.
Of course, Mr. Flaggio, take a chance.
One of the best Italo tricks ever.
I will always call the hand of God at the end. That was the hand of God, yeah.
I can come back to Italy, even for holidays. I can go back to there. They will allow me, they will not cancel my passport.
It's like with four letter or something like a...
N-O-I-A?
Noia.
Ah, Noia.
Is it? Okay.
I think there is even two times strange in the title, like, yeah? That's enough?
Stranger in a strange land or something like that.
Stranger in a strange land.
Also a very influential record, I think, like in Chicago. Mm.
I think I have three versions of this track.
Yeah, sick! I have three copies of this.
Not one, three.
I mean, the title is it?
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
But the artist, I'm hungry. Stop, no?
Stop.
Yes, it's stop. I'm hungry.
Yes.
Sound something. Rings the bell.
Also one of my favorites.
Oh, I really like this one.
It's from 1983, I think, also.
That's so good.
It is my favorite, but yeah.
Mr. Game, no?
Mr. Game is the name of the track.
Yes!
Tell me the artist. Tell me now. I want to know now. Tell me.
It's not Klapto.
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 Klapto, fucking hell.
This song always gives me goosebumps. Second. I come from space. I want to know if I can.
classic.
The most famous.
The biggest, yeah, I think that might be the biggest one out of all of them.
It's definitely one of those tracks that even if you want to play it and you would like to play it, you know that as an Italo Day DJ, you can't play it. I mean, some occasions you might, but again, then maybe you don't.
Charlie,
Space
a Woman.
Space a Woman,
of course.
My God, Joe. I'm not good in this. I haven't always with the same records also. Oh, what is this? Yeah, it's Ken Laszlo, hey guy. Oh.
So good.
I actually don't think I know this record, but it's a gem.
Hypnosis.
Astro Dance.
This is definitely Hypnosis Astro Dance.
Yeah. This one.
Such an emotional track.
And such a good closing track.
It's also good. Like the bass is very familiar.
I think it was very popular in the US.
I remember this one, yes.
That's also one of my favorites.
So, Tony Carrasco.
Walking in the neon.
This is gonna ruin my score. Don't laugh. It's a very serious thing.
But I always mistake the first name. It's
Peter Richard,
Walking in the Neon.
Of course, yes.